Philippines. Today is Tuesday, March 10th. And before I start off, here is the usual disclaimer. Any comments state or any statement made in this recorded webinar should not be taken as an order to enter trades, nor should it be considered as trading advice. This recorded webinar is strictly for educational purposes only, and to basically illustrate how we trade DTA's Congressive System. Any past performance of DTA's Congressive System is not indicative of future results. I must emphasize that I am neither a licensed nor professional trading advisor. I am a retail trader like everyone else. And once again, this recorded webinar is strictly for educational purposes only. So with that said, I am starting off late since I just completed my webinar for my DTA students. So now here we are with this. In fact, I've been in Baguio and I've been trading the regular ES. I have not traded the micros with this high volatility once again. So here we are with the micros, trading two contracts because of the high volatility. Basically, my goal is basically what, $30, but I'm sure I'm going to get more than that. So if I get maybe 100, I'd be fine. So with that said, let me see. So let me see what's going on here in terms of the market, the naked chart. So we had an up movement from there. You can see earlier during the overnight hours. Now we're going down a correction right now, going down. And what I'm looking at here right now is really maybe down to this level. Okay, 82.25. That's what I'm looking at. Okay, that's basically where I'm looking at. So look at this. We have a strong momentum down. So let's see if we can get in here somewhere here and write it down all the way down to 82.25, like I said. So that said, I'll put this on mute and I'll talk to you guys later. So that was a one trade, one and done. Let me see how we did here. $132. Oh, that commission is wrong again. It'd be on 2, that'd be 0.62. Yeah, 100. It's over that. So this is what it should be. And with the commission should be only 124. So $132.64, 7.6. Basically 138.76. That's pretty good for a micro E mini, 2 contracts, and I'm done. My goal is at least $15. I'm going with this high volatility. If you can get it $100 or better, that's even good, or even $50 or better, I should say. So with that said, I'm going to end it now. Look at this; it's just continue going down. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. I think I'll be trading the micros from this point forward, since now the margins have been raised now to five times the original. So what I'm using here is my margin here is $250 as compared to only 50, but then I'm only trading 2 contracts, so that should be okay. I make 130, that's fine. Commissions stay the same and so forth. It's just a margin to get in. Okay, so with that, I'll end it tonight. Talk to you guys tomorrow. Have a great evening. God bless.